Okay, Christy, we're gonna go to a quadruped reach. So we're gonna start again with just with the lower half. So let's bring our hands directly underneath our shoulders. So bring them back a few inches. Go ahead and then keep your hips and body over top of your hands so that your hips are over top of your knees and shoulders are over top of your hands. Okay. Feet are dorsiflexed the whole time. We're just gonna do lower half. So I want you to press your left leg directly behind you, leading with your heel till you get a straight leg nice and low. Good. And lock this leg out, squeeze your quad. Good, and bring it back, and let's switch. Don't kick your leg up towards the sky, just press it back nice and low until you get a lockout and you get a tight leg all the way across. Good, let's switch it. Good. Bring it back up just a little bit right there. Good. Okay, now let's add opposite hand, opposite foot. So left hand out, right. Or right hand, either one.
Sorry.
Good, switch it. Make sure our back stays neutral the whole time, no extension or flexion. Right there. Perfect.